got enough freezing and go on and cook it. And he's like, man, yeah, that stuff in the freezer too long. Man, you crazy. Oh, you put some water on that fish. You don't cut it or nothing. Just put water on it. And I keep the lake water on it so it come out tasting the same, you know?
Mm-hmm. Man, that's awesome.
Man, I've been thinking about it. That's exactly.